Well, I was rebaiting and ended up hooking up again on the cane pole here. Fortunately, I wasn't recording when it happened, but number two, I believe this is 2 for 3 now today. Alright, again, 2 for 3 and get rebaited here. And another bent hook. 2 for 4. Got wrapped around a stump and broke off.
Fish.
Go. That one's better. Relax, I just want a picture. There we go. 3 for 6 or 7 now. I can't remember. Kind of a cool pattern in it here. They sure are pretty fish though. Alright buddy, let's get back. Woo. Cute little guy. Cane pole again. I don't even know where I'm at. 4 for 7 or 8, I think it is. Who knows anymore? Alright, let's put him back. Whoop. You really wanted to go. Tearing them up now. It's getting warm too. Pretty big carp. That's the biggest so far. Oh, still good, but that was probably a 10, 12 pounder. It was a good carp. Biggest one so far. Hook just popped out right there at the mouth, or at the lane. Dang it. Well, rebait and do it again. Chickened out on me. I'm going to lose you, isn't it? Tasty one. Wow. You was a fighter, buddy. You was a fighter. Another pretty good one. Not very fat, but fighter. Woo! Good fighter. As much fun as this is, I need to call it for the day. So day three, I finally accomplished a couple on a cane pole. Of course, I got a couple more on my little one of my dock runners. These are actually fun little rods, huh? I'll play around with them a little more for bigger fish. But all right, if you guys would like to know what I'm using for bait or how I mix it, the hookups, the hook setup and stuff, let me know. Let me know in the comments. Be sure to like and subscribe. Thank you much. We'll see ya.